Greetings from outer space, my fellow friends. It is Thursday, the 15th, and here it is solid, like, I don't know, 50 degrees. It's really nice out. I am a big fan of this weather. I've been drinking my hot chocolate from Starbucks and wearing my pea coat. It's perfect weather, and, yeah, it's beautiful out here, and we have this, I don't know if you guys know, we have this golden dome here. And I guess it's kind of cool. We kind of, you know, really like it and stuff. But I mean, yeah, that's kind of a big deal. Oh, look, Kara, you're just behind me a video. Come take a seat. You can be my guest. Kara's going to come visit the web show today. Yay! She's taking a while, though. Here we go. There we go. Look, it's Kara. Say hi, Kara.
Hi, everyone.
Unfortunately,
where's Ashley?
Where's she go? No. You're staying. You're my guest.
Special guest.
Okay. Kara, how do you like the weather?
Not so good.
Not so
good. But at least it's a reason to get peppermint hot chocolate.
Not so good. Today is so nice, though.
Just in general.
Yeah, I guess
today
you're
is
right.
Nice, but the cold is not so nice.
We're in the Midwest. That's what we do.
Yeah. Midwest is gross.
I love the Midwest. I'm from the Midwest. Yeah, today at Starbucks, there's buy one, get one free, holiday drinks.
Kara and I need to go soon.
Kara and I will be attending because we love holidays and we love drinks of the Starbucks variety. Wait, hold on. Kara, you can keep me.
And it's the non-Starbucks variety.
Just for fun, I decided to keep a red solo cup in my room just for decoration, and it was just... I think it's amusing, just, like, the irony. But, so, yeah, my dad walked in, and he just kind of, like, looked at me, and he was like, solid, bro. And I was like, you don't know anything about me, probably. My dad was on campus this weekend, and, needless to say, my father and I had very different college experiences, or it will appear to have very different college experiences. So, he would just pretty much walk around campus the whole weekend, telling about his various escapades and whatnot. Very interesting. Can't say I had a very similar college experience. But, yeah, it was very fun. You guys all know my dad. He's great. We're like BFFs forever. Yeah, what else? I had bio test Thursday, psych test Tuesday, calc test, nope, psych test Monday, calc test Tuesday, bio lab test Sunday, chem test Tuesday, and then Thanksgiving! Yay! Oh, I have Thanksgiving this year. I have Thanksgiving theme going. So yeah, but that'll be fun. So needless to say, I've been studying all day. I only had one class today because my second class got canceled, so I just was cleaning up a little, and now I will be studying. That'll be fun. Yeah, what else? I'm ready to take a break from my 18 credit hours. It's becoming a little overwhelming. Not gonna lie. Yeah. It's pretty great. What else? Can't think of anything new. Just lots of studying. Christmas cheer. Whatnot. 39 days till Christmas. I have a countdown. I don't know if you can see my countdown. It's right there on the whiteboard. Yeah, that's it. There's snowflakes in the door, too. So, yeah. Okay. I will see you guys next week. I thought I'd post this early because I got a sassy text from someone last week. Why not post it for 2 days? You know, like, although I expected, like, 5 texts, so I guess that wasn't that bad. So, yeah. I will talk to you guys next week on Turkey Day. And I love you all. And I will see you in 5 days. Bye.